this segment of the Word 365 tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use the design feature in Word. So we have this document, and the document, they have a cover page, we have a table of contents, we have images, tables, objects, and charts, and things of that nature, and smart art. Now, here, you can go and apply a design theme to the whole document so that objects and components within that document, they flow from a design point of view. So you go here under the Design tab, and then you can select from one of those document formatting styles, if you'd prefer, or you can go under the Theme area and select from one of those themes. And notice it will give you a preview, a live preview of what the document is going to look like once that theme has been applied. Notice it changes the font style, it'll change the color combination, and things of that nature. So pick one of the styles that you prefer, and then notice that the various objects that we have inserted throughout the document have been modified to apply the same color scheme across the whole document. Now those colors, you can further modify them if you prefer. So if I go here and change it to Office 2007 or a different color theme, that can apply again. So if you like the font, you like the additional properties, but don't like specific color schemes, you can modify it from here under the colors option, and also you can modify the fonts as necessary. So that's how you apply a theme throughout the whole document for your specific report.